1 month ago, and it's going to come out as a visual EP, so we have like fancy video recordings of it. Oh yeah, the first one comes out tomorrow.
Very excited!
If you want to see it, you can find it on framemusic.de or like type in framemusic in Facebook and you'll find it. And Mythic Book, the last song, is about finding your own strength. So hope you felt that. the last song we're going to play, I think you want to say something about it. So this is the last song. Thank you so much. I want to say your name again. Fabio Monte on saxophone and voice. Thank you, Vinegar, for organizing, and for Sarah, and for Patrick, for the sound. It sounds amazing, right? Thank you so much. Also the lighting, super cool. Yeah. And Frederick Berenson. So, thank you guys for listening. We have one more piece for you, which is the by far oldest piece in our program. It's from the 17th century and comes from Ireland. It's written by a blind harpist and vocalist called Turlough O'Carolan. And apparently it's a very common melody. At least people come after the concert, it's like, oh, I know this piece. I thought it's a Christmas song. And the next person is like, oh, I know this piece. I heard this. I played this for my kid when I was young. And I was like, oh, interesting. So it comes from Ireland. And it's called Sibhach Sibhol, and that translates into Little Mountain, Big Mountain. Oh.
Thank you.